10 days after being disconnected from the life support system, actress Anne Heche, who got into a car accident, became aware of the place of her burial. The death certificate states that Anne Heche's body was cremated on August 18 and will be buried in Los Angeles at Hollywood Forever Cemetery. The exact date of the funeral has not been released. Mickey Rooney, Judy Garland, Marion Davies, and Mel Blanc are just some of big names who are also buried there.